I'm Kiki Luthringshausen with Beauty and Her Feast, and I just judged Ghost Peppers. And Abe Podlin from Fat Rice won. And it was fantastic. I was a little nervous. I was worried about the heat, that I wouldn't be able to eat everything. But they did a great job. Everything was subtle, even taquitos. So I was pleasantly surprised at how fantastic they did with keeping it so that we could eat it, but still taste a little bit of that heat from that ghost pepper. So they did fantastic.